When I was a lad, my old Nan would tell me stories of magical places. Tales of far-off lands with golden-haired maidens and oath-sworn knights. Lands rich with drink and lavish feasts. I never believed those stories until I found Toussaint. This is a land left untouched by the tides of war, easily rivaling Velen or Ardskellig in size. In Toussaint, simple folk live simple lives. They work the fields, peddle their goods, and tend to the vineyards, making the finest wines this side of the Pontar. It's a land ripe with opportunity, full of wild beasts to slay, maidens to defend, and long-lost treasures just begging to be found. Here, a man never pangs with hunger, never wants for company, and never goes anywhere without a drink in his hand. But with all this debauchery and drink, you might wonder what brought the white wolf to this land of sheep. Well, I think it's time I told you a story. A beast stalks us, hunts us in the night, and only the Witcher can shake us from this nightmare.